Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. It's the first game of the season, and everyone knows how vital it is to get off to a good start. The day could not be better, perfect conditions, beautiful, calm, and sunny. So without further ado, we're off to La Bombonera. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Well, what do you think about this, Alan? It's pretty tough to call. They're good sides, aren't they?
They are. Two high-caliber sides, and you look at the two sets of players, so much quality in both, and it is difficult at kick-off to separate the two.
And in charge, Sung Kwan Cho. Really great interest in this game between these two teams.
Well, you should expect a classic. I mean, once or twice it doesn't live up to the billing. I think it will this time.
And in charge, Sung Kwan Cho. Going to be a corner. Real power in that defensive header. He's found his teammate. Surely he's going to score here. In with a chance. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, that was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
I think the player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards. Jan Vertonghen. To Young. Opportunity here. He's going to cross it. It's gone for a corner. And it's a header. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, that has been a long first 45 minutes. This is the chance. Oh! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Antonio Valencia. In a goal. Here's the chance. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Closer. He's in here. Oh! They've been relying on the goalkeeper a lot today, and again here late on.
Yeah, really good save. I think the rest of his team thought that the opposition had scored there.
It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that comes off more often than not. Ashley Young, and the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Samuel Eto'o! And the keeper able to hold the shot. It's one back. Sven Bender. There's some potential in this move. Toni Kroos. Here's the cross, trying to find Müller. That's a great block. Well, they can breathe again, the defenders, having coped with what was an awkward moment for them. So the season lies ahead. It's off and running. They've got a draw from their first game.
Well, not the best result for them, but I think they can build on that without doubt.
So it's finished scoreless. I have to say it was a bit disappointing. We all had higher hopes than that. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.